In October 2010, KTM initiated the most significant hire of the decade. The company acquired the most prolific team manager in history, Roger DeCoster. DeCoster wasted no time in creating his arsenal of riders and signed the most consistent rider in America, Andrew Short.
I needed somebody just to kind of push me and get me to that next level, and that's why I chose KTM, and I'm looking forward to the upcoming year and going racing.
That 350 is a lot different than anything else I've ridden, and I'm excited to get on the track and go race it and see what it's all about.
We tested a lot with Andrew, and he has been really happy in the testing, and I think he's going to be competitive.
A fresh face was selected to compete in the 250 class. Number 194, Ken Roczen, is the German sensation.
Finally, I'm a pro now, and I'm working with Roger DeCoster. I'm pumped for that, and now I'm waiting until the Supercross season starts. With the bike, there's no doubt. I mean, it's a really good bike, and it's a German-speaking brand with a German rider, and this is actually what makes it special.
Last year was his first year on the Grand Prix Tour, and this year he finished second in the World Championship, and you know, he's pretty amazing.
Mike Alesi rounds out the roster. He has an entire season of experience on the 350 and will continue to perfect the machine with his teammates.
New teammates this year, we got Andrew Short, a veteran, got a lot of experience behind him. Got Ken Roczen, the young kid, 16 years old, first year here in America racing. He's fast, he's fit, he's eager to do good, and full of energy. We have a strong team this season, I'm looking forward to it.
I feel the atmosphere on our team is as good as it can be, and hopefully we can keep it that way throughout the season.